بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد From Markaz, Nizamudeen, Bangla, Wali, Masjid, New Delhi 25th Sha'baan, 1441 AH 20th April 2020 My dear friends, the blessed month of Ramadan is to combine Ibadat and Da'wat and a month to secure Allah's mercy, forgiveness and emancipation from the fire of Jahannam. Fasting is the Zakat, charity of the physical body to purify it from the filth of sins and to ensure the acceptance of one's du'as. Hence, we specifically request the workers of Da'wah throughout the globe and the entire Muslim Ummah generally to exert themselves during this blessed month in du'as, istighfaar and sadqa so that Allah Ta'ala removes this plague. The month of Ramadan is a month of collective a'mal whose zeal and fervor is found in the heart of every Ummati. Therefore, we request those involved in the effort of Da'wah locally and globally to abide by the laws of their respective countries and governments with regards to lockdown and until it is not completely lifted to establish the Taraweeh Salaah within their homes and not to gather many people whilst doing so. Yes, indeed, the Taraweeh Salaah should take place inside the Masajid whilst keeping the laws of the land in mind and cooperating with the governments. This is a collective responsibility of one and all. And with regards the second angle and great responsibility of the Amal of Da'wat, while staying inside home, one should encourage one another to do good and abstain from the evil deeds. Also establish halqas of ta'aleem within the home without gathering numbers. This plague is definitely a punishment of Allah Ta'ala, and in order to deal with it, one should be particular about tawbah, which is repentance, istighfar, which is resolution not to return to sin, sadaqa, which is charity, and salatul hajat, which is the prayer of need with conviction. Abiding by the precautionary measures and the directive given by the doctors is no way against the dictates of yaqeen, conviction, iman, which is belief, and tawakkul, trust on Allah Ta'ala. During these present times, our staying at home whilst doing the amal of da'wat and ibadat and controlling our jazba, passion, will secure a double reward because Allah Ta'ala accepts the actions of those who are ma'zoor, excused due to circumstances beyond their control, as a complete and perfect amal. Wassalam, the servant of Allah Ta'ala, Muhammad Saad, may Allah forgive him. Ameen.